Beaumont firefighters have put out a fire that spread from a van to a church carport. The fire was reported about 10:15 this morning at Grace and Truth Gospel Tabernacle Church in the 5900 block of North Major Drive, just past Highway 105. Investigators said the fire appeared to start in a van and spread to the church carport. Firefighters contained the flames and prevented them from spreading. They had the fire out within about a half an hour. No one was injured.